We had to pay 500 yen to get in here, but we're trying Sailor Moon food and also gyoza. I've heard that the gyoza is really good. We just had some, actually. It tastes like the ones we have at home. It's like an attraction park in here. You can pay more to get entry into rides. Unlimited access. I'm at the Ikebukuro Pokemon Center. So cute, so many Pikachus.